The clerk, who was running for re-election, has withdrawn her candidacy after being appointed to a new position. She is replacing Sharon Hardesty from Lexington on the Kentucky Parole Board. Fields had been Barron Circuit Court clerk since she was first elected in 2006. She was the only Democrat running for the job this election. The Kentucky Supreme Court's Chief Justice is expected to appoint someone to fill her unexpired term.